Runners are taking in a scenic area while also helping it thrive. The Barre Co-ed Lions held the 6th annual Barre Shuffle 5K Fun Run Walk. About 130 runners took off from Barre Park this morning and then traveled through the area before returning to the park. Registration was about $15, and organizers say it's really a great chance just to give back, also improve your health, and then take in the beautiful scenery of Barre Mills.
Some people barely make it out here to this area, so they like to stay and just enjoy the scenery and what the park has to offer.
They had a great day for it. Lions Club members say the funds raised go to meeting community needs wherever they see them. For more information, you can always go to BarreCoEdLions.com.